I've been walking for about 57 days and 8 hours. I'm walking from Brooklyn, New York to Del Rio, Texas, where I'll then cross the Rio Grande into Mexico and then re-enter the United States as an illegal immigrant. That way I can get back on unemployment, get free housing, and so the government doesn't punish me for not being vaccinated. I've got about another 326 miles, and then I can get back to life as normal. Better start working on my accent. Wish me luck, amigo.